nigga cold dead. That nigga done cold, boy. I'm telling you, you better watch out. That nigga gonna blow up. Yeah, it is.
Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell him my clothes, no starch, please. Soon as I, you can go.
Yo, what's good, YouTube? It's your boy Lamont Dead, and I'm back today with another bang, bang. Banger, baby. Oh, man, why my lips look all shiny and shit like I just got done putting chicken grease on them and shit, man. That's a black joke, okay? Today is going to be another reaction to that. The Baby, Going Baby official music video, man. I already know, got the fresh cut with the dreads braided back. Oh, don't pick on my forehead. I know it's huge. Woo! Make sure you like, subscribe, comment down below what you want your boy to react to. Next, man, let's get it. Baby, you be.
Ain't that what you asked me, right? Okay, look, we was in Milwaukee doing a little show and shit. We got on the plane and tried to let a bitch sit next to me with a dog, the ugly ass dog.
Yeah, she had luggage. This one yours?
Does the dog, does it go in a bag? That shit should be sitting next to me.
I wish I could do some shit like that. I was that rich that if I'm on the flights, you know what I'm saying, I don't want a dog sitting next to me and shit, nigga, I can just hop on a private jet and shit, nigga. It must be nice to be rich, huh? Let me shut up and record this video, knowing I gotta take my broke ass to work in a little bit. God damn, nigga. Must be nice. Somebody share their wealth with me, you know what I'm saying? Y'all get my YouTube subscribers up and shit. I'm trying to make some money.
Then they trying to make us put our Louis bags on the floor. Hey, this is a $2,500 bag.
Well, right. Two bags on that shit, red
like we ain't two niggas that ain't never had shit. Got us fucked up. When we like, nah, what you mean? Put that dog on the floor. The bag, that stays here. But why you guys couldn't fly first class? I say, bitch, let us off in the next city. We fly private.
That shit, dope as hell, nigga. I wouldn't be bad, man. That shit is fucked up. I gotta put my bag on the floor, but your dog can sit in the goddamn seat. Ain't that some big shit? You don't know if I'm allergic to the motherfucking dog or not. That shit crazy. Let's get into this.
Jesse made another one. Ha. I'm going baby on baby. Hey. That nigga big. He think he a gangster. He probably still slanging 3A.
Yeah.
I told you I'm lit. Come get you a slip. I'm pure like cocaine in the A.
Yeah.
I'm rocking all white like I'm God. Put him up like a kite if he try me. Yo. Got him watching my life. It's exciting.
I just want to stop the video right here and say it's a little bit weird to have that many baby dolls for a grown man. And, you know, all of them got pink on, so I'm going to say that all of these baby dolls are female baby dolls. So I'm hoping that he's going to give all of these to his daughter, because I know he has a daughter. It's a little bit weird, still I'm going to say it. I always thought baby dolls like those were scary in the first place, just weird, ever since I've seen the Chucky movie. But this is a little weird, baby.
Yeah. A few open cases, they pin. Fuck around, think I'm trying to catch money. Pull up with a drink and a sprint.
Hey.
Give a fuck how you think, how you feeling. Show you how to make a few million.
Hey.
So feeling myself, say I'm cocky. Ask the bitch if she copy, she copy. I went straight through the dump.
Hey, hit that. Oh, crrr. Hey, I did that shit right, though. Oh, crrr. Oh, quite a bit holler at me, nigga. You know what I'm saying? You gonna have to sponsor me for saying that shit. Oh, crrr.
Oh, my God. Hey. Niggas ain't really popping. We popping. Hey. Yeah. Hey. Tell your boyfriend to go do
his
research. Ha, ha. Baby on baby.
Hey.
That nigga big. He think he a gangster. He probably still slanging 3A. Probably told you I'm lit. Come get you a slip. I'm pure like cocaine in the A. Pull up rocking all white like I'm God. Put him up like a kite if he tried me.
Young.
Got him watching my life. It's exciting.
Hey. That
nigga
be lit.
That nigga big. He think
where the fuck he find these motherfuckers with the baby costumes? That shit must be faith, nigga. Like, fate, why the fuck you said fate, nigga? Like, you just out in New York or some shit. I think he in New York. Look like New York. might not be New York, but I'm going to say it's New York. And you just see a bunch of niggas with big ass floating baby costumes. That shit dope as fuck, nigga. That shit was fake. Damn, man. That shit was fake.
He a gangster, he probably the slang of 3A. Nah. I told you I'm lit, come get you a slip. I'm pure like cocaine in the A. You bitch in my dick, she a junk.
Nah.
I don't have no time, no, no. Every day all I do is get money. They tryna tell me I'm a bad influence, talking bad about everything I do. Dunk on nigga like I'm Patrick Ewing, and I can't beat him up, and I'm a shooter.
Hey.
Bitch is a dog, she got rabies. I'm gonna do it, she'll say the same shit. Jay closed the deal for the M. I'm in LA like a motherfucking lady.
Hey, that ain't footwork. I say it all the time. That ain't footwork. Hey.
I'm going baby on baby.
Hey. 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 That's my footwork right there. That shit, wow. This nigga hopped in the game and fucking changed the atmosphere. That this nigga got his own fucking style. That shit is goddamn amazing. It should be lit, bro. Like, every fucking song be lit. Like, this nigga is. Ever since that video where the goons in Atlanta approached him, this motherfucker done skyrocketed off that bitch. He don't, but we can't forget that nigga did wear a fucking. He did get famous while wearing a fucking diaper to South by Southwest. That shit was fucking hilarious. Seen the videos and couldn't believe a grown man. But it's clout, you know what I'm saying? It worked for the nigga. It worked.
Y'all gotta watch it, my life is exciting. I'm going baby on baby.
Huh?
That nigga big, he think he a gangster, he probably the slang of 3A.
That footwork, crazy.
Come get you a slip, I'm pure like cocaine in the A.
Huh?
Bitch.
Hey. You don't think the baby doll is weird, nigga. But fucking song dope as shit. Video dope though. I ain't gonna see any stunt. Hey. Watch they shit again.
Yeah, it's fucked up. When we like, nah, what you mean? Put that dog on the floor. The bag that stays here. But why you guys couldn't fly first class?
Back here. Should be flying first class. Back here.
I say, bitch.
That shit crazy. They getting mad at these niggas. Like, let me just watch this $1 million baby in the TV. You know what I'm saying?
Oh Lord, Jesse made another one.
Hey.
I'm going baby on baby. That nigga bitch. That kid gangster. He probably the slang of 3A.
Huh?
I told you I'm lit. Come get you a slip. I'm pure like cocaine in the A. Pull up rockin' all white like I'm God. Put him up like a kite if he tried me. Yo, got him watching my life is excited. Just based on my daughter, she laughing and smiling. Still got shit on my plate from November.
One thing is that a lot of his beats sound the same, but this nigga flow be different on everyone. Be killing that shit. Hey. Sang at 380.
I already told you I'm lit. Come get you a
snip.
I'm pure like
a cane in the A. Hey. Got the baby on me. Baby on me. Baby on me. That's my. Alright, man. That's the end of the reaction video. Oh, man. It's your boy Lamont. Did it. It's that baby going, baby official music video reaction, man. Make sure you turn your post notifications so you see every time your boy upload a lit ass video. Your mommy, your auntie, your janky, your blah, 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 your baby sister and all that, man. Make sure you put them on to your boy channel, man. Y'all know y'all need to watch. Y'all need something lit in y'all life. Lit it three titties. Huh? Hey, man. It's your boy Lamont Did It. Make sure you follow me on social media at Lamont Did It on Instagram and Twitter. Boy, peace out, man.
Brand new whip, got no keys. Tell him my clothes, no starch, please. Soon as I, you can go.